World No Tobacco Day is observed around the world every year on 31st May. This yearly celebration informs the public on the dangers of using tobacco, the business practices of tobacco companies, what the World Health Organization is doing to fight against the use of tobacco, and what people around the world can do to claim their right to health and healthy living and to protect future generations.
Hello everyone, my name is Kalpana from class 4B. On the occasion of World No Tobacco Day, I am going to represent one and let's start it.
Tobacco is harmful for health.
Nonsense!
Uncle, have you not seen this? Tobacco is harmful for health.
Oh, silly child, you don't know anything. It is useless.
Sorry, Uncle, but my teacher has told me tobacco is very harmful for our health. It can cause lung problem, heart problem, and bad immune system, and even TB.
And you know, Uncle, it is not harmful to you, but also for us. People spit here and there. It also pollutes our environment.
Beta, is this true?
Yes, Uncle.
Thank you, Beta, for saving my life. Say no tobacco.
Hey Uncle, what are you doing? Do you know smoking is injurious to your health?
Hey Uncle, what happened? You are looking sick?
Yeah, Kashvi, my lungs are damaged due to smoking and doctor has advised me that you should stop smoking now.
Understood that smoking is injurious to our health. No one should smoke and use tobacco. Stay fit and healthy. Thanks.
ठीक है ना?
तंबाकू की आदत कैंसर को दावत, तंबाकू का नशा जिंदगी की दुर्दशा।
हाँ, इसीलिए तंबाकू को छोड़ो, जीवन से नाता जोड़ो।
When people take tobacco by means of smoking cigarette or eating gutkha or pan masala, it will cause throat cancer.
दादी दादी आपको पता है कि तंबाकू खाने से माउथ कैंसर हो जाता है और बड़ी बड़ी बीमारी हो जाती है। दादू से आप मना करो।
ठीक है बेटा, आज मैं दादू को बोलूंगी तंबाकू को छोड़ो, तंबाकू का सेवन स्वास्थ्य के लिए हानिकारक है, तंबाकू छोड़ो, जीवन से नाता जोड़ो।
फ्रेंड्स, आज मैं आपको टोबैको के ऊपर बताने वाला हूँ। टोबैको हमें यूज नहीं करना चाहिए क्योंकि टोबैको से हमारे लंग्स खराब हो जाते हैं। बड़े लोग जो गंदी हरकत करते हैं हमें उसका यूज नहीं करना चाहिए क्योंकि बड़े लोग जो गंदी हरकत करते हैं उसका सीधा असर बच्चों पर पड़ता है, इसलिए हमें टोबैको यूज़ नहीं करना चाहिए। थैंक यू।